Pete, you just opened up shop in the
accident. That mercenary guy.
Doesn't look that strong. Cool.
You know, there's a hole in the break room roof. You should probably get that fixed.
What?
Everyone here's so in awe of your skills.
Back already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you got to do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to rustle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
No you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Yeah.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now. What?
Everyone here's so in awe of your skills, they decided to emulate.
That's the guy who ran the monsters off the...
Hey there, Chifa.
Actually, I want...
I'll take on anything.
Experienced that? Your clients can fill...
Thanks.
Right.
Cloud! You are the first to get... I have developed new material. I plan to develop more...
I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist...
That went well! Could be you found your calling. Think of each job as an opportunity.
It's not what you know, but...
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh, boy.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of money.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Still the same ones.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
You're the aspiring odd jobber.
Good luck with the new business.
Hey, you just opened up shop here.
Hey, Miss Lockhart, who sent I your wish?
Actually, to anyone watching this right now, I already got through chapter 3 once during my playthrough, but I didn't download my stream in time, so I have to go back and do this again, but I don't want to do all the side quests again, because I've already done them once, so I'm just going to skip over them.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Stay away from me! Hold it!
And then I'm gonna get through chapter 3 and reload chapter 16.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, Funk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's going
on?
Somebody went
and
stole some blasting aid from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
Because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker.
Wait. Is
Actually,
it gonna...
You know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
Is it going to overwrite? It is. That is really annoying. Okay, I'm gonna do these side quests.
She needs help.
I can't do the side quests. Wait, I might have a chance to after this event.
Don't steal blasting agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. My ID.
Your ID was never lost, Duncan. You never got to inside a Shinra installation in the park. But don't worry. We'll take all the time you need to help you get the story straight.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Out on the hoop!
Hey! How do you think you're doing?
Here we go. Now
he's a talker.
Huh? Whoa.
No.
You're not gonna hold up. Wait, don't do it, man.
You wanna live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss. You ain't never gonna see my face again. I swear.
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
And drop your tools. Take your time now, okay? we could get some money.
Hoping she could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs, and they're a little skinny. They like places where there's food, and nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
What's the source of all life?
The life stream, right? What's a life stream? I
swear, all the plates I just...
The guy who lives over there's got a real hard on for animals.
Shoot this one out once before.
What's the big sword for?
Might be time to start stopping.
Wonder.
Hey there, Tifa! Welcome back! And you, the new merc in town looking for work, right?
Yeah.
In that case, maybe you could do something about the Doom Rats? Them and their were-rat buddies have been tearing up town looking for food and whatnot. Got into the store and made one hell of a mess, let me tell you. Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Don't lie. I saw you crack a smile. Well, do the job and you can laugh it up for all I care. Anyway, they're probably nesting in the outskirts. Now I've heard a were-rat in pain will call its friends for help. And the whole rat pack will come running just like that.
All the items you could want, straight from the plate. No matter your needs or your budget.
Can't help but take a look.
Hey, what are you doing in there?
Come on out.
Nothing to report.
Hey, what are you doing in there? Come on out.
Aha, the man is
here. Hey, what are you...
I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
This sucks.
I'm sick and tired of chasing this little guy around.
It's side quests. School again.
Hey, if you're a hired hand, fix my house for me.
And then she gets into one of those flashy wall market games.
There's this one dude with a watch.
It's just me or the most loser.
none here.
Oh, they're cute.
There's this one dude in the watch who's like a genius cat whisperer.
I still can't believe that nice young girl who lives next door ran off.
Thinking I might join in one of those.
There's no space, man.
There's one.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Have you ever heard the phrase living hand to mouth?
This factory is there. And that's where the rat
problems. Sector 8 plate.
I feel real sorry, bro.
Our daughter deserves it.
You can't hide forever, Avalanche.
Oh, right, the last cat is on the out, bar.
My sister on the plate. I wonder what's going on. He said he was leaving town. Does this mean
go.
Hello, hello! Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Never ask folks about their suppliers. They don't take time for questions.
I was at the honeybee. Woman of my dreams.
He was leaving town.
What's gotten into John?
You can't
wait,
do it.
Did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
Thinking I might have dinner at Seventh Heaven tonight.
Screw this.
What? They ran away? So, we're never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them! Thank you!
What's a life stream?
How do I get to the factory again? Oh, wait, this is the Doomrat thing, right? Yep. Wait, are those already... Yep, they are. Oh, they're kind of tanky.
Do this.
Too late.
Nothing to it.
Straight from the plate. No matter your needs or your budget, our wide selection of items is guaranteed to satisfy. You a lover? You a fighter?
Finally no managed worries. To get those Doom rats. Huh? Thanks, guys. We're so dead in here. Hey, Gardner, hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course, talk you up to Weimer and my customers and anybody else who listen. You'll be swimming in work before you know it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. That's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, the new mercantown in my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel. On the prowl? Oh, wait, both of these are the factory quests.
Thanks to the awesome new mercantile.
Track. Yep.
Everyone's favorite item shop is better than another
day. People are beginning to stock up.
It's so lively today. I'm glad we no longer have a rat problem.
I was supposed to be working topside.
I think we all know that most. If the planet's a living being, no. There are monsters on the plane too, right? I've seen them both.
If you think about it,
they found out.
I thought the last side quest was out here. Guess not. Oh no, wait, it's once I clear the factory, there's a key card I have to find, that's right.
There are monsters on the plate too, right?
Or was it the lady outside of the...
Step back. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted.
Huh?
In that case, we believe there's at least two. Find and cull them all.
Piece of cake. Yes.
Closed from the other side.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Wait a minute, is it? It's a lesser drink. Do I still have? I still have it, nice. This thing's actually doing work. Okay.
Was never in doubt.
open it from this side either. Backtracking now. Can't go that way. Is this right then?
Deal with that. Let's go.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news.